Hi everybody, Renee here from O'Reilly Auto Parts to talk to you about a common diagnostic trouble code, or DTC. Today the code I'll be talking about is P0300. If you haven't stopped by a store for a free O'Reilly VeriScan diagnostic test, it's a simple way to get a full readout and recommendations that could help with diagnosis and repair. Technically speaking, OBD2 fault code P0300 means random or multiple cylinder misfire detected. In practical terms, a misfire is when a cylinder fails to produce power or combustion doesn't occur because of a lack of spark, fuel, or compression. Since this code indicates one or more misfiring cylinders, you'll typically see it in conjunction with a code or codes indicating specifically which of your cylinders are misfiring. There are several potential causes for a misfire code, including issues with spark plugs, ignition wires or coils, a damaged or worn distributor cap and rotor, if applicable, inaccurate ignition timing, poor vacuum integrity or fuel pressure, your EGR or exhaust gas recirculation system, mass airflow sensor, crankshaft or camshaft sensors, throttle position sensor, or engine components like a failing valve or head gasket. Besides a check engine light, you may also notice rough running or idling, lack of power, hesitation or jerking when you accelerate, dying at a stop, or reduced fuel economy. Whether you notice any symptoms or not, it is not recommended that you drive a vehicle with a misfire code or codes until the problem is diagnosed. Your vehicle may still run, but driving has the potential to make the problem worse or cause damage to other systems. Since the cause of a misfire code can vary from one vehicle to the next, we recommend starting with an O'Reilly VeriScan report. This report will also show related codes and help you determine which of your cylinders is misfiring. We also have additional resources on our How-To Hub to help you diagnose these and other symptoms. One of the easiest tests you can perform is to determine whether this may be related to a fouled spark plug or damaged ignition coil. If your vehicle is equipped with coil packs, you can swap a coil from a cylinder that's not experiencing the misfire to one that is misfiring. If the code moves to a different cylinder, then you know you have a bad coil. If it doesn't, you can also swap or check your spark plugs to ensure they're in good condition and not excessively worn. A compression test can also help you determine if the misfiring cylinder has adequate compression for combustion, and a compression tester is available in our loaner tool program. If you're not sure where to start with this repair, we'd be happy to recommend a professional shop in your area to help you determine which of the possible issues have caused the code or codes and what your course of action should be. If the necessary repair is one you think you can do yourself, we can get you the parts and supplies you need to get it done right. We hope this video has been helpful, but if you still have questions, we'd love for you to stop by a store, OReillyAuto.com, or contact us on social media. We'll see you again soon.